Not a 5 skull for sure. No, but a 4 skull. It's pretty good. I like the arena. It reminds me of the Doom level, the Gauntlet, which I believe is often misspelled the Gantlet. The balcony.
I know I didn't imagine that voice. Whoever she is,
Hillzone coming in.
I don't think she likes me. I don't understand. How can anyone not like me?
Mm-hmm. Something of a more typical hallway.
Nice. Out. Hello, lady.
There we go. Doom. Old reliable. Sorry, I know I'm boring and basic, but like, I love these things. I love using those weapons. Huh. Hey now. I like seeing all the red group up, so I'm gonna put it here. Oh, but of course it's guys who don't even touch them. If this was the other game with better load times, I would legit restart it right now and take down a bunch of archers. Because an archer can usually kill one of these things in one.
Hey lady, save the flirting. I'm trying to kill orcs here.
Yeah, see? And the archers have a... They're supposed to have better aim. What the heck's up with that even? Oh yeah. Alright. Start kicking off myself. Yes. You know? Work smarter, not harder. Basically the War Mage motto. Oh, there's a guy in the lava center. I've commented already that I like this music, but like, I really like this music.
Sweet.
Yeah, sometimes if a guy gets stuck in the lava, the game kind of won't know what to do.
I'm so clever.
And eventually it'll just be like, alright. Like, if he just stays still for too long... Ooh. If an orc is still for too long, then I think the game usually kills him. I'm not exactly sure what coding determines that. But yeah, sometimes there'll just be an orc who's like stuck on a ledge somewhere above a lava pit. But yeah, like there was that one orc in that one level, in the level lunch break that I did, like... God, I don't know how many parts ago that was. To them, we say, get back in there. If they get out, we tell them to return. There we go. Yeah, comparable to kobolds, they even give out the same amount of cash as if they fly. And after my discussion of you know, saying, well, that just happened.
What a mess.
Oh, there he goes. Oh, back over the wall. Wow. I might have problems, actually. This is something that the Vampire Gauntlet is really good for, because it essentially fires, like, with a machine gun. Oh, there it goes! Because the it essentially fires like a machine gun, and it kind of softly tracks to your opponents. Whoa. It, yeah, it lightly auto-targets your opponents. This means that it's actually a pretty good, choice for fighting little guys like kobolds. I had no idea you could stun them. Wow. The thing is that I'm trying to avoid hitting the... Well, last line of defense. I'm trying to avoid hitting the chandeliers. They kind of never should have gotten this far.
That's right.
All right. Can't sell you. They pop back up in the sequel. They pop back up whenever you have a when you use a specific spell item on them. But in this game, they kind of just stay dead. Oh, man. Feeling really bad about all the floor traps now. You know, now that I'm looking at a bunch of guys whose feet don't touch the floor. See, this would have been a primo choice for me to have, like... Oh my... You're still here?
They're in the East Hall.
How? Are they all dead? They're all dead. Wow. That sucked. I kind of just need them just to keep guys off. Stop shooting me, guys. We've lost all of our archers, like, three times over now, but... We haven't lost any rift points, so that's good. Those are a bit more powerful. I kind of just need to sprint away to heal now. Sorry, just watching my mini-map. If we get another... If we, like, get a proper break... Yeah, look at that. Happened. All right. See them all, like, pop up? That's so good.
Nice.
Trap and guarding improvements. Guardians have increased
it's
health.
About to get dark in
that will be
friend.
Useful.
Very well, then.
Well, I don't even know where he went. Sorry, I was just trying to ensure that I could get their coins. Yeah, all right. Am I supposed to be getting more coins? Traps and guard. Orcs killed by traps and guard. Not? Interesting. It's not just enemies. It is just orcs. I guess it makes sense, because these guys are kind of a counter to them. Well, I guess that means that I can help, and I won't be wasting my money. Alright, who's next? I think I hear, like, snorting. Hello? Hello? Why is that gnoll not dead? You're waist deep in molten lava, dude. This is silly.
I have to reset. I can't get down there to kill him. Alright.
Well, now that I've done that, I know that the smart thing is to just post up with a whole bunch of, archers. I can put in, what, 6 of them now? Let's do that, but then let's also...
The last thing you'll ever see.
Because as I mentioned, I'm feeling like a kind of fool for having all these floor traps in this level. Look, man, game's called Orcs Must Die. I kind of figured you'd be killing orcs.
Hey, lady, save the flirting.
I could also cover this whole thing in these. It'll be cheaper. And then I can just use my mana in order to pick things off.
Thanks.
You're okay, you know
this will be good.
There's a straight up fight with a gnoll. Not too bad, but they slow you down, which makes it harder to run away from them if you need to. It's the main issue with them.
An archer has fallen.
It's the thing that makes me have better at my own attack instead of Guardians again for some reason. Just habit, I guess.
Yeah,
I just gotta take it now. Well,
that's unfortunate.
Make a kill zone next to a pool of lava and then just keep kicking guys in over. But it, you do kind of do it a lot, is the unfortunate thing.
Ugh, I'm gonna barf.
Which makes it a little less cool, you know? So focus on shooting. I didn't realize I wasn't actually in the heal zone. Yeah, when if you have a game, anything, and there is one dominating strategy, sometimes it's just kind of unfortunate. That's all. Sometimes it's just kind of unfortunate. Like, if you're playing Elden Ring and you're not doing a bleed build, are you playing the game right? Are you missing out? Are you going to be able to enjoy it like everyone else? Give me a direction. And, like, the answer is yes. Or, like, playing a stealthy archer in Skyrim. Yeah, like playing a stealthy archer in Skyrim, like, it's such a powerful strategy that sometimes it means that not doing it is going to get you killed. Whoa, where are you going? So I think I should get another one in the...
Winning.
I should get another, they should all come back up in a bit. Sorry, I'm stammering too much. Why are you on the floor, dude? You're not supposed to be there. Machine gun me, you know? Like, look, they do it, I do it. Oh, man. You know? It works. For both of us to just say, here's a million guys. And just have a million guys. Kind of unfortunate that the big traps are so one use and you can trigger them accidentally. Not going well. Which might end up being my first loss. I know that I did have to reset, but that was literally due to a bug. Can't blame me for that. I know that I did jump into the lava, but that was only just to see what would happen. Because I was pretty sure that something was up. And something was up.
It's like making orc salsa.
Okay. Dude, you gotta go. You're not in the right place at all. The fact that ogre got up here and kind of just smashed through all these guys was also really annoying. And there's the guardian limit reached. All
right. Right there, that's the spot.
Start work on them. Sorry, I'm just getting impatient with these. If I had the blunderbuss that I have in the sequel, this wouldn't be a problem. I can just start chewing through them, you know?
I like this one.
Alright. Good. That was stupid. Definitely not smart to fight them in melee. So this is very, very annoying, but it's actually possible to take falling damage in this game, and you can die from it. You can absolutely die from it. Oh yeah, the next game has a bit of like a switch. You actually,
You won't be sorry.
You actually defend doors from orcs instead of defending orcs. Instead of defending rifts from orcs. Orcs come out of a rift and they try to go into a door. And you have to stop them from doing that. I think it's also a thing where, like. Okay. Let's get you out of here so that my guys can focus on the ones that are annoying to me to shoot. So almost broken. Super bad. Super not good. Oh, gnarly.
Done and
hey, alright. That was terrible, but I survived.